this is Jenny from Homestead Corner. We have had a sad last couple of days. It was really sad. We started raising chickens 5 and a half, almost 6 years ago. And our original flock, we had some Dominiques, and we got a couple of Barred Rocks that we were not supposed to get, but they were mixed in. And we've loved them. And a lot of them have moved on to new homes, and as we replaced for new layers and stuff. But there was three that we really attached with, and the kids just love them. They were little Maxine, which you can see here. She's so sweet. And then over there we got Agnes. She's still going strong. And they don't lay every single day, but they do still lay. And the kids and I just love them to pieces. So they're great chickens. They're very friendly. And we also had our freebie chicken that the company sent us when we ordered our chickens. So unfortunately, I am sad to report that Big Bertha has moved on to finer pastures. She was the sweetest, sweetest chicken. She was a, she was a Buff Orpington, and she was just so big and fluffy, and she was sweet. She was a lap chicken, really. She loved to come over and sit in your lap and eat out of your hands and all that good stuff. We're not really sure what happened. She was fine one day chasing bugs and being the queen of the coop, and we got up the next morning and she was just kind of sitting there, and we weren't really sure what's going on. So I checked her all out, and she wasn't eating or drinking. So I got her, I whipped up some electrolytes, and I had to give them to her with a syringe, and she drank it, and but she was still, you know, just not doing anything. So I brought her out and hung out in the lawn with her, and she just kind of stood there. So I got some grain and some mealworms, and she ate them from my hand like she normally would. I'm dusting off over there. but she wasn't moving. She just stood there. And so it started raining, so I brought her back in the coop where she was comfortable with the other girls, and nobody bothers her or anything. She's truly was the queen of the coop. And so we went, and I came back out a couple hours later to check on her, and I brought another syringe of some electrolytes, thinking, you know, hopefully it would help. And when I picked her up, she died in my hands. It was so sad. She was such a sweet chicken, and we just miss her. And I just wanted to let you know, she won't be in our videos any longer because she has moved on. And but she was a great chicken, and we still have all these lovely ladies left, 19 little crazy chicks, and they're laying like crazy. The well summers are laying now, and they're just so beautiful. But we I wanted to share that with you so you know where she went and what happened. We don't really know what was wrong with her. She could be old age, you know, we're not really sure, but we did our best. And you know, I checked her all out, and I couldn't find anything wrong with her other than she wouldn't eat. She was seemed very healthy the day before, and it was just very sudden. So I hope everybody's chickens are doing well, and keep on top of them. That's a really important thing. We try to get out here every single day and make sure how everybody's doing. And we got some girls sunbathing over there. Make sure everybody's eating and getting plenty of cool water and in the hot weather. So I guess that's it. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.